Mississippi lawmakers have killed a measure to give teachers a pay raise because of budget concerns during the coronavirus pandemic. Yesterday was the deadline for House committees to act on the teacher pay raise bill. In early February, the Senate passed a bill to give most teachers and teachers' assistants a $1,000 raise. Well, then the coronavirus pandemic struck the state in March, leaving people without a job, which affected the state's budget.